Let's take a look at the field edition. Visit simplereliable.com, click sign in, enter your username and your password. That'll take you to the home screen. Here we can see recent proposals, work orders, and recent contacts. Let's choose a work order. Now from the work order, we can see all the pertinent information, such as address, etc., appointment time. You can add a note. This would be a note on the main work order. Save the note. You can mark off the tasks that you've completed for the day. And if necessary, you can then leave a note on a specific task as well. For instance, this task was not complete and here's why. You can mark the priority, low, medium, or high, and then save your note. Now let's look at the proposal itself. By selecting the proposal name, we can look at things like the scope of work as an example, to give you a better idea of what's expected in the project. We can use the navigation to search for other things such as contacts. Here I'm going to enter in Randy as an example. We'll search for Randy. And then Randy's information will come up where you can see projects, proposals, invoices, purchase orders, work orders, depending on what your user privileges allow you to see. In this case, I'm looking at the details of the proposal. Simply click home and you're back to the beginning. And that's the field edition.